So let's start this video. The question we have over here is that why do large crystals of sugar burn more slowly than